thank you all for coming to this second edition of Bad Religion in Gothenburg.
Thank you.
It's been too long, hasn't it? But hopefully not long enough. We've got a new record out. This is the first song off it. It's called I Don't Want to Hear It Anymore.
simply hard with all of your compassion. Your name is Sue Hurt, but can't assume temptation. Hey man of science, with your proof, who's the measure? Can you improve this place with an that you gather? Hey Mother Mercy, can your lives make it forever? Has it become to be a channel or a treasure? But I wanna conquer the world, give all the idiots a brand new religion, blend the poverty of feminism and toil, promote equality in all of my decisions. I'm completely on the eye, and God, you must be joking. Hey, Mr. Diplomat, we want the aspirations to see the children fighting and them at the station. Hey, moral soldier, you've got righteous proclamations and presents to the moon and broken conflagration. But I wanna conquer the world, give all the idiots a brand new religion, put into poverty a feminism and toil, promote equality in all of my decisions. I want to conquer the world, expose the conference, feed up to the children, the way with them by the shutdowns in the wells. What peace on earth and form of communion? I want to conquer the world. I want to conquer the world. I want to conquer the world. I want to conquer the world.
We were told coming back to Sweden that other things are very trendy right now, and bad religion isn't one of them. And we said, that's fine with us. So thank you all for being smart enough to recognize what is not trendy. Here's a song we want you all to sing along with because it's about you. It's motivational. All we need you to do on this is raise your voice.
Nobody's gonna pay attention when you are dead. So ba 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 ba. Raise your voice. Ba 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 ba. Raise your voice. Ba 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 ba. Raise your voice. Ba 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 ba. Raise your voice. It's our daunting restraint that keeps us silent and shame. It's our nature to be adverse and real and free. Our revolution didn't hinge on passivity. So ba 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 ba. Raise your voice. Ba 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 ba. Raise your voice. Ba 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 ba. We'll be right back.
Det här är P3 Live med Bad Religion.
That's a new one called All Fantastic Images. Hey, you guys up there in the cheap seats. Does it cost less money to go up there on the top? Or you just don't want to get too sloppy? Yeah. That's okay. Sometimes I like to go up in the cheap seats also. Yes, it's true. Particularly when I attend the opera or maybe a orchestra concerto. But at a punk rock show, I prefer to go down here. But hey, you know what? A lot of, it's like some people, it's their first time at a Bad Religion show. And that's okay, because you want to see what it's all about, so I respect that as well. I would want to see what we're all about too, before I come to, you know, really get in the shit. Okay, now in America, I think over here, you've still got a lot of... he's asking, where is Stockholm? Well, it's a city in the south of Sweden, and... we forgot to go there this time because we were going to... I'm sorry. He's a man against the world. I'm sorry. We will try to come to you next time, but we had to travel 4,000 miles to Gothenburg, and you only had to travel 200 kilometers, so, you know... No, honestly, the reason we didn't go to Stockholm, it's a very good question, very good question. The reason we didn't go to the biggest city in Sweden is because we think that Stockholm sold out. The city is a sellout, it's all commercial now. And no, I'm just kidding. No, it's a joke.
Yeah, sold out.
It's only a joke. The real reason we didn't go to Stockholm this time was because there are...
Because we don't know where it is! Yes!
Hell. No, the real reason is because we are coming back later in the summer for a bigger show, and then we're going to be in Stockholm. That's... Okay, Gothenburg as well, so. I have no idea. I get on a plane and they tell me where to go, you know? But next time for sure. We'd like to do a song now about Stockholm. It's called The Biggest Killer in Swedish History. Let's go.
Searching never ends, it goes on and on for eternity.
Lifting as the knees start to fall. Unmade by the constant eating objects you can grab, but the empty bring the destiny of us all. No one really knows why we die. No one gets a break, so we try. Ignoring mortality, we worship mediocrity and wait to see what happens up on high.
Amerikanska Bad Religion, en studie i godmodighet i P3 Live. Inspelningen du just hör gjordes på kåren i Göteborg den 23 maj. Ett hur utsålt kåren som helst. Sångaren Greg Graffin antydde ju inledningsvis att Bad Religion inte skulle vara en av de ting som gällde i Sverige för tillfället och tackade för att publiken struntade i såna trendsignaler.
Thank you very much. After consulting with my colleagues, I now I have to make a formal apology. First of all, we want to say we are very, very sorry to our friends from Stockholm who had to drive so far. We're sorry about that. We're also sorry that I might have made a derogatory statement. I didn't mean to, but I might have made an insulting statement to the people up on the balcony. Let's all wave. We are sorry. We respect you. I am sorry. Let us make them feel welcome. All right. That's what... You see, it just doesn't repair the damage, does it?
Jump!
Jump off. What does that say? Why? Thank you, thank you. We'd like to go back a few years. Now this one was an early classic that we haven't played a lot lately, so forgive us if it's a little rusty. This one's called We're Only Gonna Die.
Through the ages of my tears along the way.
One of these days, I'm gonna make a song out of that. I will cite the Swedish fans as the co-writers.
Control, no control, no control. is how. Fuck Armageddon, this is how. Can't you see it? Fuck Armageddon, it's how.
A new song called Sowing the Seeds of Utopia.
We all know politicians only go to halfway there, to halfway here. The innocence of you, even the shame that I do. And no one seems to care, yeah, no one seems to care. And you sit there, watch the world go around. From your suit of benevolent bad point. Try our best to make some sense for those who don't care. Now what have you done about celebrating through? This sign is high the line, this sign is high the line. A selfish domain never just gets by the game. But the means are verified, yeah, the means are verified. And you sit there and insist. You are right from your popular psychology to go podium. While those who rely and depend on you, they will because you won't accept me. Each other.
book I ever read. There isn't a hook, just a lot of t-shirts, pictures of sharks, and characters in a show I never did.
Thank you.
Song called Parallel.
I've seen a lot of things in 5 years. I've struggled to hold back the tears. But every fucking where I go, I see the path of that I know with self-determination of my fall. Someone's gotta tell me, do you see that everything around you has a hidden tragedy?
The kids were known.